This is a vegan shawarma, one of my favorite things to eat of all time. And to make it, we just need to whip up a spice blend and then add that to a marinade and pour over our soy curls. Mix that up with clean hands, and then next we're just going to cook those up until beautiful, and then get some pita bread. Don't forget the thick and jiggly garlic sauce, hummus, fries, the soy curl shawarma and pickles, tahini, and some pomegranate molasses. Wrap that up and then dig in.
Yeah!